here. Kickoff is imminent. The teams indeed with us very soon, having exchanged their various pleasantries. What I have to tell you is that the weather may not be great for the duration of the evening. Clouds yet to open, but one suspects that they will pretty shortly, and when the rain comes, we are warned to expect plenty of it. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. And already we're underway here. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Into the middle, he goes long, trying to play it through.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Going through. Is it in? Oh, it's got in! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Colin, this is just what the fans wanted. And now that they're celebrating the opener, I think they'll want to see their team, their goal, they're running from here.
Well, that looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. Luisao. What an adventurous run from a defender. He's left his man. Shakes the chutes. They've done it! All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
None of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
He's got options out wide. And that's been levered clear. Gets into a dangerous position. Offside that time.
Just, it seems, but just is enough.
Ruben Kazan are playing with a pleasing width here,
especially that front line.
Is it working for you?
It's not movement for the sake of it. Yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
First half to a close. Reflections on the first half.
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence the change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half time. And the game has already resumed here. Again for a throw-in. Play for a throw. to the left it goes. Cuts it out. Oh, he's put too much on it. So we've reached the hour mark. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. He's got away.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Oviedo goes looking. Yeah, he's fouled in there. Some activity down on the touchline. Seems there's going to be a change. He's left his back. Shoots! And it's there! And the lead is three! It is surely done!
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Back. Get it forward quickly. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
He's found his man. Away from immediate danger. Hook puts it back. Hook. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He's going to be pulled back for that one. Looking to shoot! Oh, it's Hulk. Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly. And that's it.
It's all paid off.
Thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.